déménager dans notre ville, du coup.
Element
what? Adding an element into the queue at its rare position. Okay, adding an element at its rare position, that is called as a NQ or Q store. Adding or inserting elements. Next, DQ. DQ. So this is called as a Q delete. Alternative name Q delete. Q delete. Q delete. So deleting an element at the front of a queue. Okay. So what is the DQ? Deleting an element. Deleting. Deleting an element. From the front, front. This is DQ. The next one, empty, empty. So empty, it should be represents the status of a queue being empty. Okay, status of a queue is being empty. That is a queue empty. Status. Status of a queue being a full. Okay, full means status of a queue being full. The next, front. Front. It should be represents refers to the first element of the queue, which is a represent or refers to the first element. First element. First element of the queue. The next, rare. Rare. Which refers to the last element of the queue. The last element of the queue. These are the common associated words related to the queue's manner. What are the advantages of queue? Advantages of queue. What are the advantages of queue? This queue having some advantages are there. Actually, that is, queue is used in many applications such as printing documents. In a printing documents, that is used in queue's manner. So that should be following. For example, we have given two documents for printing. Okay, so which printing paper that should be come from first step. So here the printing document, so what you have given the first printing, that should be come out first. Okay, after that the second printing paper, that should be come from the printer. Okay, so that is the following manner, first in first out method. The next one more advantage of queue is used in reservation oriented system. Queue is used in reservation oriented system. Reservation oriented system, that is one advantage of a queue. So in this manner going to use the queues. So which person that can be allotted a seat element, that should be arranged in the first position. Reservation oriented system. For example, you have taken the railway reservation system. Okay, so in this way, who's the person first that can be allotted seat, that should be allotted the first position. Reservation oriented system. So generally cues that can be represent diagrammatically like this one. This is Q. Okay, Q diagrammatical representation like this one. So in this each and every node that can be connected to the next node. Okay, each and every node that can be connected to the next node, and this is called as a first node is called as a front position. The last node is called as a rear position. So these are the N1, N2, N3, N4. This is called as a number of nodes are there. So in this way, each and every node that can be consists of two parts is there, which is the first one is called as a information part, and the second one is called as a reference part. So this reference part is allocated from the previous node. Okay, so that is the following manner the queues diagrammatical representations. So in this way, we need to inserting an element from the rear position. Okay, and to deleting from the front position. So that is the mannerism of queues diagrammatical representation like this one. So thank you.